Do you have a mortgage? Have you covered that mortgage off with life insurance or even critical illness insurance? Is your life insurance and critical illness insurance at the bank? Or do you own it individually? The difference between the two is that when you buy it through the bank, it only ever pays off the balance and the bank is your beneficiary. The product is also usually underwritten at time of claim. With respect to individual insurance, you own it, you control it, you decide if you want to lower the amount of your coverage, if your mortgage is going down, if you want to change financial institutions where you have that mortgage, your policy is portable. There is no question if you can qualify for individual life insurance, make sure you own it individually rather than through the bank.